Good morning, children. We are towards the end of the lesson, A Different Kind of School. Okay, this is from Honeysuckle. We are almost going to complete the entire topic. We are in the language part and we are doing with some of the words which begins with T-E-R-R. T-E-R-R. We have already made sentences. I had asked you to make sentences, at least two sentences in each word. Why? Because they all looks different, they may sound the same, but each one has a different meaning. There should be no confusion when you use it. That is why I am saying. You should not No. Each one, it denotes something different and you should understand what it signifies, how you have to use that word appropriately. That is the usage. That is why the dictionary is put up for you. Okay? Yes. To ask someone, let us see from test. Yes. Test. Now what is to ask someone question? The boys were tested on the grammar skill. Okay, the patient was tested for skin issues. Okay, the animal was tested for the new medicine or vaccine. Okay, T-E-S-T-E-D, tested. Clear? Yes. Look at that, those, that, those. What are the uses of? We already saw than. T-H-A-N. T-H-A-T, that. The one, T-H-O-S-C. Okay. The one further away than this one. This is my bowl. That bowl is yours. Okay. This is my bowl. That, T-H-A-T, that bowl is yours. Make a sentence. These are books. This is a book, that is a notebook. Yes, this and that, it always goes with this. This is a bus meant for going to places within the district. That bus goes away from the district, far off from the district. Okay, this, that. Then how come those comes? Those, how does it come with? To point out someone or something used to mean one note or mentioned already. Did you bring that photograph? We played football and after that we went home. Okay, see those. Someone or something. Can you bring those pictures which we brought it from Kanyakumari? Could you call those people who participated in the event? Shall we congratulate those who participated in the event? Yes, those. What is after that? The ceremony was over by 9:30 a.m. After that, we all left home. The lion ate all the animal, the deer, and after that, the fox ate the remaining. Yes. Understood, children, how it should be used. Yes. Use of who and whom. Children, the functioning of who and whom, they are very similar. There is no sort of distinct differences are not there between who and who. Okay, you can replace who for whom and whom for who. So whichever is comfortable to that particular. The meanings are not quite different. As per the context, you keep changing. It is not considered as wrong if we are using it. Okay, in the place of who, you can use who. Whom do you want now? Who is calling in the phone? By whom was this drawing done? Who painted this work? Okay, if you see the working, it is similar. What is given for this is similar to the other one. Okay, children, understood? Can you write that, those, after that, who, than? Six are there. Okay, can you make a sentence? Each one should be different. Okay, you will become very good in English if you do this job. Good, try. Yes, tomorrow class, do two sentences on each. Yes. Now, all the words on the page plus any more you can think of beginning with TRRR. Five words that may have the last page, that THAT. Write down the other meanings of the word tank, THANK, tank. Then write down the meaning given in the dictionary, THANK, tank. I thank the Lord, okay, to given me the strength to live. Okay, TRR, ter. Okay. Yes, did you understand? All these things we have done. Yes. Okay, you have to write to each word, you take it and write two sentences of it of your own. Don't refer to any book. Think and write. It will take a lot of time, maybe more than an hour. Doesn't matter, you try. Okay? Yes. This is a poem that is given to you just for the read and a poem for you to read. All but blind in the chambered hole, grapes for worms, gropes for worms and four-clawed mole. All but blind in the evening sky, the hooded bat twirls softly by. All but blind in the burning day, the barn owl blunder on her way. All blind as are these three to me, so blind to someone I must be. Walter de la Mare. Okay. So this is the first stanza. All but blind in the chambered hole, gropes of worms, the four-clawed mole. It's better you write it. See, capital first letter, all the words are capital C and they all should start from the same line. A, I, G, T, all in the same line, see. And capital M, mole. Clear? See how you have to write all but blind, capital A, I, capital in the burning day. The barn owl blunders, T capital, B capital, O capital, okay. On her way, O is again capital. Okay, children. Can you write? Yes, you have to write. And blind as are these three to me, so blind to someone I must be. Okay, blind means what? You are not seeing, it is there. But it is not significant, you don't see it at all. Okay, I must be Walter de la Mare. See the first word, all the things are capitals. You have to write it like that itself. Okay. Yes. Speaking, let's stop words. What is this? Turning a somersault. What is he doing? Turning a somersault. Do you do this? The head's down and the legs up. So what is it called? Turning a somersault. Okay. compare a list with others in the class, can you explain? Look at your hands carefully. Write down for each finger one action. Index finger helps you to hold your knife down firmly while cutting. Each one is useful, is it not? Yes. Okay. So you can write each finger. One is used for what? Putting the finger. Small finger, what is it used? What do you use with the small finger? Try. Helps you to say no, 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 no. Yes. Okay. So it's very difficult. Look at your hands. Now write on each finger one action. Okay. And particularly which is important. Second index finger help you to know hold the knife when it is when you are going to cut. Okay, children, it's so interesting lesson and activities. I think you all enjoyed it. Thank you, children. Write down all the question and answers in the grammar part in your classwork and learn, read the lesson that is loudly, loud reading in the evening time at least 2 to 3 times loudly for at least half an hour. This helps your vocabulary and speaking skill. Okay. I stop here. Thank you so much, children. Thank you.